school of bass, and a couple of them are big. Of course, my jerk bait screwed up.
Switch lakes run Huzzy Lake now. Like, I used to fish all the time, but then it kind of got crappy for a while. Weed kills and just didn't catch anything good. But water's really clear. Lots of more weeds, but not quite as thick as it used to be. But there's just a couple nice bass. One of them was 3 or 4 pounds. Hit on the drop. Gotta pay attention.
Teaser, is that you?
Yeah.
Hey man, we watch you on YouTube.
Nice.
How you doing?
Not too bad, you guys?
There you go. Well, good luck.
Yeah, thanks for watching. I'm about a month behind on videos, so if you see this one, it'll probably be about a month away.
All right. Well, we'll be looking for it.
All right. Good luck, guys.